that criminals don't run the government? Are you telling me that you're not a war criminal? That you do not deserve to go to jail for the crimes that you have enacted? You deserve to answer to war crimes, to crimes against humanity. You deserve to go to jail and then rot in hell. You have enacted crimes against Chile, against Argentina, against Cambodia, against Vietnam. You are a war criminal and you deserve to rot.
Give your ID to